Hey y'all. I thought I would make a video and share with y'all one of my songs that I wrote since it's going to be 4th of July weekend and I'm wearing my patriotic cap today. But this song I actually wrote Memorial Day weekend when I was at the Houston National Cemetery. Everything that happened in this song or the events that played out during that ceremony. It was a beautiful day, a great day to be there, and this is the song called Remember Them. Today I saw an elderly man walking with his cane, trotting in the wet grass, looking for a name. Red and white were everywhere, blue my heart did feel when I realized he's the reason I was standing here. When he kneeled down and touched the stone, chilling up my spine, it's the coldest thing that I have seen in a long, long time. Remember all the brave ones that we lost, the ones who paid as I looked across the rolling grass, flags I could see, perfect rows and diagonals, kept so neat and clean. Heroes lying there, and to find a place to rest, now you and I, the lucky ones, are put to the test. To remember all the brave ones that we lost, the ones who paid the ultimate cost, those who never see sunrise again, all of us who lost family and friends.
I hope you all have a great 4th of July, and always please remember them and those currently serving. Thank you.